that booty, that big old booty. Shake that booty. I know my bitch love me, cause she rub my feet.
Little mama, she my flavor. She can drink it straight with no chaser.
What's up, fam, bam? You already know who it is. K to the E to the O to the double N A to the. I'm Keon J. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, don't be shy. Please have a seat. J Gay, welcome to two. So in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to get a big booty. Listen, there's no cosmetic surgery included, no special shakes, no cornbread, nor do you even have to squat. The way you can get a bigger booty is simply buying the right pair of jeans. And yes, it's really that easy. Shout out to Fashion Nova once again for sending your girl awesome pieces. Jeans are always suitable year round, but being that it's autumn now, let's fall into these denim. Now while I'm trying on these jeans, I want you guys to be the judge and pick whether or not they are beautiful or bootiful. Before we get into it, definitely follow me on my platforms on all social media, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter. On there you guys will be able to see how I style my jeans. And without further ado, let's get into these big booty holes. So I have a variety of colored jeans here, so let's start from brightest to dark. Is it just me or did the screen just get a little darker? So first one up, I have on these white high-waisted jeans. I know a lot of people are scared to wear white, at least on Labor Day. I personally don't give a freak. A color is a color. But of course, with white being the brightest and the lightest, yes, of course, it's easier to get dirty quick. But let's just get into this fitness though. Just look how round it makes you look. Also, I want to point out, I am not the best size. Don't be alarmed, I got a little gut too. But with these jeans on, you can't even tell. And y'all, I promise I'm not even trying to hold my stomach in right now. But look at this, so my girls with a fupa, if you're a little ashamed of it like somewhat I am, then listen, you don't need a waist trainer. This right here got you, sis. These are definitely the jeans for you. And by the way, guys, majority of my jeans are in a size 11. Just to give you guys a back view real quick. Sis, like, you really don't have to try hard at all. Okay, so listen. Don't sleep on gray, okay? Gray is like the new nude. And again, we have another no waist trainer needed. These pants fit really, really good. One thing I will say though, if you are interested in these pants, be very careful when you're putting them on. As you guys can see, the pants does have multiple rips. They even have rips towards the ankles, which I thought were really cute and add a whole lot of details to it. But while I was putting these jeans on, my right foot was kind of tripping a little bit. Toes kept getting stuck in the holes, but I worked it out. Can society add gray into the autumn colors? I already have my orange and look, you can't tell me these two colors don't go well together. So what do you guys give this? Beautiful or beautiful? Well, okay, Fashion Nova. Okay, so I had to put on a plain tank right quick because we need all of your focus on these jeans. I literally forgot I had added these to the cart. First of all, these pants are definitely unique. It's definitely giving me the bougie feel on a more casual look. I love the shredded rips with the pop of diamonds and dangle details it has to it. I don't know who thought of designing these pants, but they deserve a raise. Like really though, these pants are so freaking fun. This denim is just really dope and different. If these jeans were black, they would really be top notch. The sizes with these jeans don't come in numbers, they do come in letters, so I did get mine in a size large. The bottom of the pants are kind of wide, but being that it's fall season, that's pretty much a trend as of right now. So if you hook these up with some booties, you better style them for real though. These pants definitely make me want to shake my money maker. So what y'all think though? Beautiful or beautiful? Alright, so now we have on the next pair of jeans. I love the blueness in these jeans. This is like the perfect blue jean, and I'm heavy on the blue. I feel like this tint of blue definitely suits any color top you may have on. Just so you're clear, this is another toe catcher. It does have rips by the ankles. So again, just be careful when you are putting these on. Another thing about these jeans, they are really cool. I don't know if it's because of the fact I'm hot from that dancing, but when I put these on, it really felt like a cool sensation. The material is fire. I'm loving the rips in these. Just to give you guys a little back action. Definitely a one in colors and design. And the reason why I picked these jeans out is because not only do they have rips in the front, they also have rips at the back of the ankle, which add a lot more taste to the pants. That's definitely unique, so when people do see you from the back, not only they're gonna be admiring your booty, they're gonna look at the back at the bottom of your jeans and have no choice but to wonder, I gotta see what the front looks like. And then, you know, when you turn around, bam! Next thing you know, hey girl, I hate to be nosy, but I just had to come up and tell you, your jeans are fire. Like, where you get them from, though? Because the show ain't in this, though. And ain't this fashion Nova. Get with it or get lost. But yeah, y'all, tell me what y'all think. Beautiful or beautiful? All right, so the next pair of jeans, before I even put these on, I just want to point out to you the tags, though. Just look at them. They want you to know for sure that your booty gonna look like it growed. They got like 5 of the same tags on these jeans just to let you know they ain't playing no games. Now, these pants in particular aren't supposed to be push-up denims, which means they aren't made to lift up your booty. There also are high-rise. If you're in high school or middle school, we know how school rules are. So if you can't wear any of the other jeans in this haul because of the rips and holes, these will definitely be the one for you. They're definitely suitable and appropriate for the school rules. Now listen, don't get confused. Just because they plain, don't mean that booty ain't doing the same.
Bounce that boot on front, shit. If I hit a lick this guy, I'm a motherfucking rocket. That boot, that big old boot. Shake that boot. I know my bitch love me, cause she rub my feet.
Medium wash jeans. These kind of put you in mind and one of the other jeans that I previously showed. Just that these are a little darker, but it still has that shredded design near the anklet in the front and at the back. These are a little more looser too. They're not as tight fitting as the other jeans, but however, it does still give you that plump look at the back. And I forgot to pop the tag. I would probably call these my chill jeans just because of the fact they're more comfortable to wear around the house. Or if you just want to go out in something quick and don't want to have to jump to put jeans on, these will be nice to put on as well. These jeans will be real cute with some type of cardigan and some furry slides and have your hair in a curly ponytail. Oh baby, that's a look. So what do you guys give it? Beautiful or beautified? So these jeans here are the same type of blue as the previous jeans I just had on. And let me just say, I'm definitely in love with this pair. I love the fact that they weren't too heavy on the rips. And the way it's cut out at the bottom is fire. This is definitely ankle bracelet proven. If you had some clear heels on with these and a nice top, so you doing it like that. These will be my cute, simple shredded jeans. And looking at the back, it still give you that action, just a little bit. Another thing I love about Fashion Nova jeans, majority of the jeans that I've tried on already, freaking hugs your skin. So all the extra air and room in the back with most jeans companies, you might as well kiss that breeze that goes to your crack. Goodbye, because Fashion Nova got you covered, darling. So you know what to do from here. Take your pick. Okay, I'm not gonna sit here and lie like I just wasn't struggling trying to put these jeans on. All right, so now we're moving on to the darkest categories. You would think these jeans are plain Jane until you bend that knee, though. They do have 2 different slits on each leg. And you know, I did want to throw some simple jeans into the cart as well. You know, just because of the simple fact, now that I live up north, the weather is definitely colder up here. You know, not all the time do I want to wear ripped jeans showing my skin, because when that breeze hit, I'm gonna start second guessing. So these definitely aren't too bad to wear around this season. If I had a pair, I would definitely pair these jeans up with some cute Uggs. And the booty definitely benefits it all. So you know what to do. You know what to do. So now that we're headed to the darkest of the darks, definitely just had to switch my shirt back. I hope you guys can see the true color of these jeans on camera. These jeans aren't plain, no rips, no cuts, no designs, none of that. And they are dark blue jeans, in case you can tell. Again, you know, ripped jeans are sometimes occasional. Plain jeans are always in, especially if you want to dazzle up your outfit and pair your plain jeans with a graphic tee, perhaps a large sweater that's off the shoulders. And one thing about these jeans, they are super stretchy. I love that about them. They're also very easy to move in. Like, seriously, they feel really, really good. Just to give you all a quick back action, so you tell me, beautiful or beautiful? So trying on the last and final jeans of this haul, I did add a pair of plain black jeans in the cart, and literally just like the last jeans I just had on, these fit the same. Definitely stretchable, breathable, and I don't know, it's something different about this material. The texture of these jeans are like soft. This can't be no polyester heel boo. I don't know what type of fabric they use to make these, but this is nice. And I love that it's a true black, a the blackest pants color. It's so black and smooth, I don't even wanna wash it. When it comes to black and white pants, they both are like the hardest to clean. It's like you don't care how many times you wash white pants because you want it to remain bright and light. But when it comes to your black though, I want this to remain dark and sharp. I might just hand wash these jeans separately and air dry them. Old school. Because I definitely don't want this color to fade away. So what do you guys give this? All right, everyone, thank you so much for watching. That concludes today's video. Subscribe to me because it's free. Give this video a thumbs up and let me know what's up with these jeans. Whether you think they were beautiful or beautiful, definitely let me know. I would love to hear your opinions. As always, if you're interested, all links and sizes will be in the description box below. So let me go prepare myself. I'm trying on some of these jeans again for this thumbnail. But all right, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.